I had this idea the other day because someone followed me on Instagram.
I saw this.
Yeah, so I think it made me think that we could talk about some jobs, the professions of the industry. The guy who liked me is called Brooke Palmer, and he is a still photographer, and he worked on It and Jigsaw.
Excellent. Amazing.
Yes. So what is a movie industry still photographer?
I would imagine that the still photographer is in charge of capturing the best image to sell the movie. Because that's got to be a different job from just capturing, you know, like a screenshot from the movie.
Yeah, because, yeah, that's right. They actually recreate scenes. Like, after there's just been shot, they recreate the scenes.
That sums up
like
in just a picture.
That's an amazing job. Like, behind the scenes.
Mm-hmm.
Like the director pointing at things, so it makes the... It's important. Yeah, I'm pointing and stuff. Just like Isolani, which will be featured in our
Raindance
special by R. Paul Wilson.
Yes.
The guy who came for the behind the scenes is actually also a magician friend who works with models in Taiwan.
And lovely.
He came to shoot the whole thing. So...
Wow.
R. Paul Wilson, I'll talk a bit about him in Raindance, but you will have heard about him with BBC Three and The Real Hustle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and do you want to pull some strings that we could maybe get Paul as a guest?
Oh my God, that'd be amazing.
That would be
He's
amazing.
A great, talented guy.
Have a filmmaker as a guest? I don't know.
I'll
pull strings.
Maybe we could have him. Maybe we'll have him in the future. Maybe a couple of years down the line or something. I'd like to have sat down and have a chat with Paul about stuff.
Yeah,
maybe once Isolani gets a major release, we could have a chat with Paul about the film, because we'll have plenty to talk about.
Isolani is just entering the festival circuit, so you won't see that in a while, but...
All three of us are going to see it at Raindance.
Yes.
Yeah, just learned that. Yeah,
hopefully.
Yeah. But you can see his, because The Real Hustle is kind of a series when there's him playing the scam artist and there's a girl playing the sexy swindler. And there's this other guy, Alex, and they debunk, they display scams. And, well, it's an amazing show for gullible people. So you don't get, you don't fall for those scams.
Very entertaining show.
On YouTube, you've got pretty much the whole thing. There was never any official DVD release for some reason, but you've got everything on YouTube, even on the official channel, actually. It's just bits on the official channel. Yeah, but if you want to see Paul in his filmmaking things, there is the very short The Magic Box on YouTube.
A lovely show.
There's Catriona in there, who has a big part in Isolani too.
And then Conman, his other...
Conman? She was in also in Conman?
No, she wasn't. I was just segueing into the...
Oh, next. Yeah, Conman. Yeah, Conman was his... I think it's his first feature length after The Magic Box. Conman just appeared. Now he's available on Amazon.
Part of Prime. So yes, if you have Prime, you can watch it for nothing.
Indeed, because it's not always that case.
Yeah.
But it is part of Prime Video, yeah.